to the bar.
Welcome!
Welcome.
Hello!
Good to see you.
It's how lovely to see so many champion familiar faces here today.
And this has been a dream of mine for a great many years. And as all of you know, I am from one of the less privileged sides of the spectrum.
Listen, I want to talk to the partners directly. Make them understand why all of this is happening. And that terminal gives me an idea. There's a server room near the Sheikh's personal reception. If you can gain access to it, we might be able to recover useful intel from it. We'll have to work together to hack the system, but it's our best shot. It looks like the staff area could provide you with a viable route to the server room.
Welcome.
There's a keypad lock on the doors to the staff area. One moment. All right, try this. 4706. There's quite a bit of security here. One moment. You ready for some more fresh air, 47?
Highness has everyone working triple shifts. There's so much going on here. I've had four staff update meetings already. And now that crazy man.
Blessed silence. Finally. Thank you, God.
Ah, wonderful.
I think I can open that window remotely. Scan the lock with your camera and I'll have a try.
Quick, count to 10. 1, 2. Oh, fuck it!
Jesus! This is ridiculous. Someone else deal with this shit.
Thank you.
Sheikh Al-Ghazali is reaching out to his worldwide network of lawyers and financial contacts, attempting to restore the lost power base of the Providence partners. If Ingram and Stuyvesant were asked to a meeting, thinking they'll be told of new developments, I suspect they'd jump at the chance. There's a lounge area at the top of the building. It can be sealed off for private conversations. If we lure the targets there, they'll be trapped. The room should be behind one of the doors in this hallway.
Thank you. Hello?
Yeah, I just wanted to remind you about the lockdown drill tomorrow. That's right, 900 hours. And the key cards to activate the alarms are still in the safe in the security room.
Yeah, same code. 6, 9, 10.
Your threat.
Calendar function. We can use this to summon the partners to a fake meeting, 47. All right, I'm no hacker like Olivia, but I think you need to pull one of the racks here to gain access to the terminal. Silent alarm has been tripped. Security is on its way. Hide, 47.
It's me. I thought about what you said. Yeah, I changed my mind. It was an insane idea to start with. Exploding golf ball. I don't want blood on my hand.
Yes. Sorry about that, 47. Let's try again, shall we? I think I've got it. We'll need a key card to gain access. Someone in maintenance should have one we can borrow for a spell.
Help me!
Oh,
stop!
That must have done something. Can you see anything different in the room? All you need to do is access the terminal and use the calendar option to summon the Providence partners to a meeting. Building cameras are now disabled. Elevator doors are now open. Good work. The meeting has been booked. The partners should be moving up here shortly. Looks like the lounge can be sealed off for private conversations. Andy. Excellent. I see the partners moving. You should join their meeting. Time to end this, 47. Cameras are showing a lot of guards up here. They wouldn't suspect one of their own, though.
Sir.
The partners are alone now. I'll activate the panel controlling the room's security features. When you're ready, use it to start the show. Now we'll just wait for the partners to be alone.
It's a busy day for him.
Then you can activate the room's lockdown feature.
Do you know what he wants to talk about?
No, but I've known this man for a long time. He wouldn't call us up here without good reason. I trust his people will have multiple scenarios ready.
What's this? Carl? Did you do that?
I certainly did not. I have no idea what's going on.
All right, that's that then. Finally, Stuyvesant and Ingram are gone. Providence will soon be no more than a bad memory. 47. Thank you. I'll meet you at the rendezvous on the edge of town. that's your winning face, I'd hate to see you lose.
We underestimated the Constant.
Nah, he's a glorified desk clerk.
He's not just after the money. He wants it all.
We caught him once, we can do it again. And, well, we're not the ones who let him escape.
You still don't trust her.
I don't like executive decision makers. Look, you don't have to follow her, you know? Soon, this will be over. Maybe it's time to think about the future. You have to face the possibility that there's no going back. If the ICA knows what you did,
she'll make it right. She always does.
We have a fix on Carlisle. Come on. We've got a plane to catch. I hope you like the rain, 47.
Miss Burnwood.
How did you...
I have everyone's number. You really ought to know by now.
You planned this. All of it.
Don't be silly. I just played the hand I was dealt.
We'll find you.
You had me. Where'd that get you?
We handed you an empire.
It's for the best. The partners were complacent, set in their ways. But power is more than just security. Providence can be an agent of change. Surely you understand. Or you will. Soon enough.